I'm Sonaria. Welcome to another episode of Sharda Darshan. Let's take a look at the headlines first. National Voters Day observed. Workshop on road safety conducted. Wetlands Day observed. National Voters Day was observed on January 25th.
In order to encourage more young voters to take part in the political process, Government of India has decided to celebrate January 25th every year.
The day marks the foundation of the Election Commission of India on 25th January 1950. We prepared a video highlighting the importance of voting. It was aimed to encourage, facilitate and maximize enrollment, especially for the new voters. A workshop on road safety was conducted on 3rd February.
Your vacation in Joy is all right. All right. Road safety is a good thing. Our both of us are going to road safety. Road safety is a good thing.
The session led by Mr. Sunil Kumar, Assistant Motor Vehicle Inspector, was part of the observance of Road Safety Month. It was conducted in the seminar hall of our school. The session participated by the students of Class 12 discussed various aspects of road safety and road manners. It was a valuable and informative session for the students. World Wetlands Day was observed on 2nd February.
Hello, Meghra.
Hi, Shreya. How are you? It has been long time since we called each other.
Yeah, I'm fine. But here in my place, there is some shortage of water.
Every year on 2nd February, we observe World Wetlands Day to raise global awareness about the high importance of wetlands for people and our planet. Wetlands and Water, the theme for World Wetlands Day 2021, shines a spotlight on wetlands as a source of fresh water and encourages action to restore them and stop their loss. That's all for the day. Thank you, everyone. See you in the next episode.